at Top Dollar. My first project is taking LSA and making it El Beste. We are making the purest chemical cocktail you ever seen.
Jaime, please. I would be dead if it wasn't for Libertad. Thank you.
Magic, baby. With McKay Global on your side, Yara will go far up.
Please, I don't want to die.
And if white skin doesn't...
Should have been a surgeon.
I wouldn't go that far. Danny, I want to apologize for how I treated you when we first met. I was wrong about you.
No need to apologize.
I've just seen enough blood to last three lifetimes. And enough guerrillas who enjoy spilling it. You had trouble written all over you. But El Tigre... he always knew a true guerrilla at first glance. He told me if anyone could save Yara, it was you. Just thought you should know.
Libertad could use you, Lucky. Lara could learn a lot from you.
Libertad, La Moral, just a club, Danny. I fight for Yara, no one else.
We need
than stay here.
Oh, shit.
The binga!
Thank you.
Copy.
Danny, I never told anyone this.
Yeah.
El Tigre killed Lobo.
De Pinga.
Back in 67, they led the final attack together. But Lobo wanted Yara all for himself. Once they took Esperanza, his plan was to take down Santos. Lobo would have undone everything we fought for. Instead of peace, he would have started a civil war. Lobo was a traitor, Danny. He left El Tigre no choice. A secret no Yaran can ever know.
Why are you telling me this?